Welcome to Dell Technologies Connectrix Brocade B-Series SANnav How-To Series. How to Backup and Restore SANnav Server Data. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 196520. This video was created to demonstrate how to backup the SANnav server data from both CLI and web client. You can perform a scheduled daily or weekly backup or an on-demand backup. Note: the backup option is not supported by the trial license. Core backup or the default backup file includes the core schema in PostgreSQL, Elasticsearch indexes except for the events and configuration files. Optional backup files include historical statistics, events from Elasticsearch, and reports. This video presents the following. Configuring a scheduled backup. You can schedule up to two backups of the SANnav server data. For example, you can schedule a small daily backup and a large weekly backup. When you schedule a backup, you specify the time for the backup to occur. On-demand backup. You can backup the SANnav server data immediately to save the latest configurations. For example, you can backup the application before you update the SANnav version. If the upgrade does not complete successfully, or if the existing data is corrupted or deleted, you can use the backup file to restore your data. Restoring backup files. The restoration process stops all SANnav services, restores the data from the backup files, and then restarts the SANnav services. The restore zip file contains a checksum file, which ensures that the file is not corrupted and is a valid backup file. When to do this? SANnav allows you to backup the SANnav server data and restore it as required, such as in scenarios where the data is deleted or corrupted. Also, you can use the backup when you want to bring up a new SANnav server. Creating a backup helps to protect the server's data and configuration in the event of a disaster, such as a server failure. Before you begin, ensure that the PostgreSQL and Elasticsearch services are working for a successful backup. For Linux OS, the external location should be mounted in the SANnav server to validate the location. SANnav does not purge older backups. Make sure that you check the disk space periodically for successful scheduled backups. Backup recommendations. Perform a full backup on a weekly or monthly basis since the daily backup may slow down the server. Make sure that your backup location has enough disk space before you backup your data. Make sure that your backup location is different from the location where SANnav is installed. For scheduled backups, check occasionally if the backup data size is having any abnormal pattern, like some files being too large or too small. Open a terminal and navigate to the install home, bin directory with the administrator privilege. Change directory to the backup restore folder and run the script named backup. You can restore backup file using CLI, run the restore script with the backup file path. CLI on-demand backup file will be saved at the location install home backup restore directory. You can see that CLI on-demand backup file is saved here. Click SANnav in the navigation bar, and then select Services. SANnav Backup. Enter the Linux location where you want to save the backup file, and click Validate Location. Expand New Backup. And enter the name for the new backup. Select Daily from the backup drop-down, and enter the start time for the daily backup. By default, the backup includes database and configuration files. For this scenario, do not select any of the optional datasets. Check Enable to activate the backup. Click Save. Click the plus icon on the top right corner of the window to add a new backup. Note: you can create a maximum of 2 scheduled backups. You can create 1 weekly backup and 1 daily scheduled backup, or you can create 2 weekly scheduled backups. However, you cannot create 2 daily scheduled backups. Enter the name for the second backup in the name field. For this example, select the optional backup checkboxes. Select weekly from the backup drop-down, and then select the day and start time. There must be more than 3 hours difference between the start times of the 2 backups. For example, if the daily start time is 12 a.m., the weekly start time must be set to more than 3 hours before or after the daily start time. For example, 8:45 p.m. or 3:15 a.m. Check Enable to activate the second scheduled backup and click Save. For on-demand backup, click Backup Now on the top right corner of the window. Enter the location where you want to save the backup file in the location field. And click Validate Location. Select optional backup checkboxes if required. Click OK. Click OK to the backup notification. Switch to the PuTTY window. Navigate to Install Home, Backup Restore Directory. And list the files in Current Directory. You can see that on-demand backup file from web client is saved here. Important notes. Please review the following, pause the video as needed. Refer to the following for more information. Thank you for watching.